they want the glitz and the glamour and the glory, and they want the money too. But just by the time they look up after they finish drinking with everybody and a year or two done went by, they didn't make no profit. You look up, you done sank all these millions into this spot or these spots, and you didn't make no profit. You know, it's fun. It's still funny today how every entertainer, athlete, or whatever, everybody want to live like they're selling kilos. You know, everybody. That's because that's the real American dream. Right. That's it. That's the American dream. Everybody want to live like they sell dope or they sold dope. And the only thing is they didn't have to risk their lives really selling dope. So they're more comfortable with trying.